Hey guys, welcome back. Gonna be messing around here. Hopefully, we will have at least the kitchen done with some power and some food, maybe, because all this shit's just rotting away. Because that's exactly what we need. It's rotting food. It's our favorite thing to eat. And we don't have any beds. We got two beds. Those are our prison beds, though. So we technically don't have any beds. And Meowski joined us today. Yesterday. Yes. In-game yesterday. Sure. Yeah, that's what that is. English skills. Anyway, Eugene is building some stuff. Meowski's doing some stuff. You are earning, and I have no idea where Nag ran off to. Hopefully the game won't go all wonky and stuff like that like it did last time, but we'll see. Speed some of this up. Oh, there's an egg. So I want you to, yeah, I guess just keep doing that stuff. Yeah, so doing stuff. Oh, right, animals. We need to train you. Thank you. You don't have a master cruelty, a temporal wolf? Yes, not yet, no. Right, we needed to set you up. So we need you to clean, and we definitely need you to haul. Plant cut for sure. Mining. Yeah, we'll put you at a 2. Ooh, yeah, I want that. Spacecraft stuff just gives me all of the good stuff. I would make a wood stove, but these guys, I don't know, could even gather wood enough to really get it going, but whatever. What are you doing? You are gathering wood. Exactly what I was just wondering if you guys were actually gonna do. Probably shouldn't set them up for so much joy, but I also don't want them to fucking freak out and like not get anything done, because that's just awful. This is the last thing I want. Build another copy there. Who's under construction again? Yeah, you. What are you doing? We really need you. Prioritize all the battery, please. And then get some conduit going so we can have some power so we have a freezer. And then eventually a stove and whatnot. Mm. Are you in construction? Right, you're a fucking noob. So you're not gonna do anything. You get a 5 in cooking, which isn't terrible, but we really don't really need you to do. Are you serious already? Like, are you just one of you? This fucking weird looking. What are you? Like, how did you even get your hair up like that? This is downright impressive. This is gonna be sad if we accidentally kill you. I lost my... Where's my... There it is. Alright, so who's got guns? You don't have a gun. You got a gun. So we're gonna... Nag and Eugene both have guns. Draft. I don't remember even reading that, if they were gonna start off right away or not. God damn it. Oh well. Alright, so since that fucker is coming up to there, so they are attacking right away. We need you to come down here. And we need you to come over here. Yes, go. What is- No, puppy! No, puppy, go home. Hold on. We gonna do this. Freaking lose the dog already. It's not happening. Hopefully. Expand allowed area. Animal area. You can go in here. This is your allowed space. There. Okay. Sign the animal. Yes. Run, cruelty, run! No, that doesn't mean fucking attack. Fuck sakes. Stop it! Lose my cover for this bullshit. Go. Fuck, the dog killed her. The bastard. Can we speed it up for now, or are we still in hesitation? Hesitation. Why are you moving so slow? I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so hopefully we're back after a million issues of awful. Yeah. Looks like it's going well, so. What's everybody doing? Sleeping in the middle of nowhere, watching stars. Just a whole bunch of stuff, it's just all bad stuff. But we got it. It's good. Why are you sleeping with the fucking prisoner? What is wrong with you, Emmy? Builder is no longer incapable of walking. That's wonderful. Actually, what can you do? New melee. Good with animals. You're good in construction. Unfortunately, you're a pyromaniac, you're incapable of cooking, firefighter, you're intellectual, but you are a hard worker. You know what? That's not terrible, and I really kind of want you, because I really need some more people left in. Fucking do work like this. Minor break risk. Why? What do you need? Probably a bed. Uncomfortable feeling. Why are you uncomfortable? Oh, I've been in the dark. Oops. Comfortable, slept on the ground, slept outside, feeling bad and a little pain, insulted, greedy for an oppressive bedroom, hideous environment, and starving. That's pretty grand. Yeah, could you maybe possibly prioritize on that? A little more important. Production. Oh no, I need furniture. We need some standing lights. Apparently it's dark. Nobody likes to be in the dark. Stuff there. Stick one here. You kind of both need one. Bedrooms need one. Saving. Auto saving. Good. Oh my gosh, I didn't give them any breaks. What is wrong with me? Jeez, you guys need to, like, have some breaks. Yeah, I've been working all the time. I knew I was forgetting something. That's what that something was. I'm a horrible person. Does everybody get a bed? Everybody gets a bed, maybe? Who sleep? Didn't quite make it, did ya? Yeah, bruises for days. You can repair that all you want there, bud, but I think he's gonna need to be taken down. So we'll stick you there. You're sleeping, but well, I might need to wake you up. Nope, never mind. You can do whatever the fuck you wanted to do. So. I see. That might be a problem. Might be a bit of a problem. So, you can go back there, you stupid cunt. You are not leaving. You are forever stuck here. Both in death and in life. Or something. Can we... Oh, this has got power! Yay! Our freezer's got power! Man, that's a fire! But that's okay. It literally does not matter. It's raining. Probably. We'll find out. Oh, yeah. Battery in the rain. Yeah, that. Who the fuck didn't build a roof? One thing after another, and I thought maybe this had a roof, but no, it didn't. Did you guys know batteries in the rain just don't go over well? Bet you didn't. There we go. Yay! Batteries are no longer in the rain. You did it. You're the best. Totally. You're an idiot. But it's kind of my fault for not remembering either. So, guess we're both in the shit department, eh? Turning down a negative, whatever. Why are you puking all over the place? Why do you require assistance? What happened to you? What? Area real. Oh, it just fucked up my storage. And all of its beauty of being symmetrical in every way, shape, or form. It's fine. We'll just sit there. Happy? Satisfied? Cool.
Oh, Phoenix is inside me. Hi. My people are gonna die.
Yes, because their person overlord is probably gonna get them killed because she doesn't remember the basic steps of how to start up a colony.
That's right, and she's a moron. I can't figure it out, but she'll get it eventually.
Her people will do just fucking fine. Poor Miyosuke still doesn't have a bed. She's sleeping out in the rain. Oh, you guys have something to trade. Do we even have money? That's up to fate. Eugene's sleeping outside. Everybody's sleeping outside. It's a good thing these people can't get cold. Because, you know what? They might be really sick if they could. everybody's at fucking working. Oh, right. I wanted you to just go talk to these guys. Do we have money? What can we give you guys? I don't know. We'll find out. Maybe. There we go. You guys have medicine. I kind of want that. We don't really need your clothes. Maybe. I don't think so. We'll take your meal. And we'll definitely take your components. I don't have anything to trade you, though. So, I guess we're not making anybody this time. Maybe next time. Oh, of course. Why? Why not? Because, you know, I totally have these freaking things built. This is why I'm building them. It's because of eclipses. Because they can last forever, and then just everything's awful, and yeah, no, it's just all bad. Who's supposed to be cooking? Can we make these a priority, maybe? That'd be fucking fantastic. Do we have a lot of rotting corpse? Why? No, get out of there. You're not allowed rotting. Fuck. I don't know how to do this. That's a stupid place to put a lamp. I made every fucking wrong decision. Just go over there. Please. I'm gonna build a copy here. And delete this copy. That's being built, so whatever. There. This way. Actually, I might move the lamp somewhere else. No. Reinstall here. Yes. I like that much better. Major brick risk? Who knows? We'll find out. Nag. Meowski. Everybody's just having a bad day. But it's always a bad day at the start. But eventually, once everything gets done, you guys will be happier than anything else. Oh, you're playing chess. Good. No, it's kind of hard to play chess by yourself. Bud, I don't mean to alarm you, but I really need you to prioritize building this roof. Fine. I mean, at least you're not sleeping in the rain, I guess. You're still sleeping in the rain, though. We're gonna wake you up just so you can go find yourself a bed. There we go.
There, now everybody gets a bed, so all of your happiness should just go up a little bit, maybe.
Possibly. Yeah. We'll find out. Doors were... What the fuck was that about? Wait, what is wrong with you? Oh, that explains why you're having issues. We seriously need to do an operation already on you? Do you even have a doctor that can do that properly with anything horrible happening? Well, we'll find out. We'll find out real quick.
Plants doing? All my plants are doing wonderful.
But just hanging around, you know, where it's not supposed to be. Building the important things. Yeah, makes sense to build those first. Do you know the fucking... What is this? Oh, that's your animal there that you don't actually use. Makes sense. We're gonna stick it actually there, if that's okay. I'm gonna make a light there, another light there, another light there, there, and a light there. It's actually, there is no door in here. That was not very smart, Michaela. Good job. Fucking idiot. Structure. Door. That's not even. So, there. Cancel. Much better. We'll figure this out eventually. Why is there wood in here? just left it there. That's what this is. Got food poisoning from eating turkey corn. Well, that kind of happens there, but... Nielski.
No, nobody's having any issues anymore. Okay.
Works by me. Who is supposed to be cooking? You guys are supposed to be cooking. Actually, do you guys even have any of it? So you can cook.
Let's find some peaceful animals that won't really hurt us back. Cause, you know what, I trust you guys to not get injured about as well as I trust, I'm just gonna stop there before I shove something in my mouth that probably shouldn't be there.
All the bad jokes.
So you guys are gonna be eating squirrels and raccoons for a little bit. And beavers! We are gonna have delicious beavers.
Oh, love the potatoes. The potatoes are so yummy! Everybody loves the potato. Potato, healing power, so food, probably gonna rot, party,
that's grand, everybody join this party. What's everybody doing? All of you guys should be joining the party. Get over here. I mean, you don't need to do that. You can do whatever the fuck you want me to do.
Next. There you go.
What?
Okay. You don't need to join the party.
Oh, party finished.
Well, I tried.
Tried to get everybody to go to the party. It worked.
At least we got a couple of people in there. Pirate merchant. Oh! Sister of Miaski. This is exciting. We're gonna get Miaski to talk to her sister and maybe get us some sweet deals. Probably not. But I know my siblings. My siblings are all jerks. They can be nice, but they're mostly jerks. So, yeah. Fuck discounts. Trade with her, then you can eat. We got Lily fuck all to trade. We can take some humans. I can't afford humans. They have medicine that I kind of want.
Can I afford said medicine?
Yes. That is all we can afford. That's it. Just some medicine. And some components. We don't need anything else. I'd prefer to have some humans to join our group so we can get some more shit done. But not today. Not today. Be gone. Get out of my sight. What is this? Squirrel. You killed a squirrel. And why is it missing body parts? And why have you guys... Oh, there we go. Thank you for hauling that back. Much appreciated. Nash is butchering. And cooking. You are hunting. You are butchering. And you are consuming... Hauling.
Okay, so we'll just do that then.
We can leave this
alone for now. Because this isn't all that important, though I prefer if we had maybe a fucking table gun. How many beavers can you hold there, bud? Oh, I just... Why did you put the fucking corpse there? What is wrong with you? Take that fucking thing and go put it where it belongs. Thank you. That shit belongs in a freezer, not in the back fucking road of junk media. Whatever. I don't know. I'm having fun. You guys having fun? Tons of fun. Just having people here, yelling at them. Even though they can't hear me. It's pretty great. We have food. We have 7 meals. Eugene, what are you doing? You are not going to hunt the squirrel because that's not important. You are going to finish this table so everybody can eat at the table. And this is why they aren't running around being able to do stuff by themselves, because it just won't work. It just doesn't. They can't seem to handle the concept of needing to get prioritizing stuff that needs to get done. Like these beavers, I'm pretty sure they're still all the way the fuck down here doing beaverish things wherever those beavers ran up. Where did the beavers go? Just follow the desolated trees, I guess. Where'd all the beavers go? Oh, that's a ship piece. I want that. Deconstruct. Where are my beavers? They're doing beavery things. You know, no one's hunting them. You gonna be hunting the beavers? There you go. Whoa!
I did something. Stop that.
Cargo pods! Hey! Grass is cheaper. Actually, grass is free. I messed up the joke. I kind of hate myself. You guys want some rats to eat? I'm gonna have all the rats to eat. 9 rats. We can have rat soup. Rats do. Do we have a doctor? Yeah, we got one doctor. And she's, apparently not wanting to compete in this operation. Probably because it's not a medical bed. So we'll double it as a medical bed. Maybe that'll work. Nope, still gonna cook. There. Puke all over there, and then we'll eat at the table. Makes sense. But all medicine food going well. We got food, low food, or low medicine. But you know what? It's not going terrible. And I just opened my big fat fucking mouth. They'll prepare for a while then attack. Prepare defense or attack them preemptively. There is only one of them. I think we'll just wait for him to show up. I guess. Since he's just gonna chill over there. Auto-saving, that's always a good sign. How about we don't, and say we did. Just wait for Eugene to maybe come back. Yay, they're beginning their assaults. We don't have to wait and make these people angry at us. And by us, I mean their overlord. Oh, that person's so dead. Hey! You! Stop that! Why aren't you attacking back? Your shot is terrible, Nag. Try it down there. Come on. There we go. Gotta capture you. Or not. Okay. Well, you are going to prioritize working on this. And I guess we'll just leave him there. Her there. She's a female scavenger. From the stuff. Are you fucking getting. You guys sent another one of you fucks to do this. Hey, Meowsk, I don't mean to burst your bubble, but it's not yours anymore. And you know what? Eugene, I know you're kind of hungry, but you really need to prioritize on this so she has a bed. Because I may or may not just, like, totally fucking stole it from her. Take to build a bed. It's not from my fucking IKEA. There we go. Makes sense. You are literally coming to eat us. I don't even know where I want to stick you. That dude is coming over here like it's fucking Christmas. Accidentally fucking shoot Meg like you just did. You just fucking shot. What is wrong with you? There we go. And now we need a medical bed. So your bed is now medical. And you are gonna go to bed. And you are gonna get your ass up and fucking rescue her, because that was a thing that just happened. You should be ashamed of yourself, Eugene. You just fucking shot an egg in the face. Probably. We'll find out where you shot. Whom? Help. You're right, like, let's just fucking shut up. What is with you and shooting off fucking legs? You literally shot off the leg of our fucking doctor. This is going well. Ugh. I'm having fun. I swear, I'm having fun. Wasn't expecting everything to go quite as hellish as it is, but I am having fun. Makes it interesting. See how long you last in this hellhole that has people shooting off other people's legs. You know, the doctor's legs. Yeah, makes sense. Wait, are you the doctor? No, you're not the doctor. You're just a person that does things. Never mind, we're fine. Oopsies. You are, I believe, one of our ships, though. And I believe you also did growing. You did not do any growing. Why? You do good hunting, so that's okay. Your cooking skills are shit. Your handling skills are shit. So I just literally had you for hauling and stuff. Okay. So if we do lose you, it won't be that big of a deal. But I really kind of hope that doesn't actually happen. Who's our grower? Our gardener. You are. We only have a 7. We need an 8, I believe, to grow these crops. New recruit! Why are you down?
Oh. Okay.
Nansky, you did a great job. Can you rescue him? I was looking at heal root again. Right. We need a minimum of an 8. And you, person that has growing thingies, Emmy, only have a 7. Hopefully that'll be soon. I want another rare whatever. I'm not even tempted to pronounce it because we don't need it as of right now. I'm going to drop you down to 59 so that when the power goes out, it's nice and cold in there for the rest of the night. Kind of like a freezer or a fridge. Door shut. Forever. This place is a mess. It's disgusting. What are you guys doing? Mental breakdown. Sad wander end. Okay. That's great. The only person that had a gun is not is having a mental break. And I can't do anything about it. So hopefully in your sadness, you can shoot him maybe in the leg like you did with all the others. No? Just shoot him in the... Shoot her. Thank you. Oh no, you're back up again. Okay, see you later. That's fine. Bye. Didn't want to talk to you anyway, I guess. Okay. That happened. A little fucking random, but that happened. Look at all of this shit.
Hi, Phoenix. What you doing? Stretch. I'm not even looking at them. They're all gonna probably die.
Either due to starvation or themselves.
Partially my fault, but that's okay. They don't need to know that.
Our doctor is Emmy, so maybe
another raid. These guys are so dead. Both right legs? Are you shitting me? You got them both in the same leg? Okay, that's two of them. One of them's got a gun. Hey, Meowsks, you got a gun? Club. That's a start, I guess. We're gonna stick you here, I guess. And Eugene, it'd be real fucking grand if you could maybe get out of your shock stateness. This is not gonna go over well. Melee attack. Maybe. She's gonna die. Because Eugene won't help her. This is really gonna be the end of my colony. It has literally been nothing, and you're already down.
And we got no one to come and rescue you.
Hey! No! No! No, you can't kidnap her! No! No! Meowski, no!
Agents taken, maybe. No! No! Miyosuke! How did you fail in a ridiculous way? How did you? Oh, no. Okay. Wait, yes. That is who you're robbing on, right? Stab, cut, stab, stab, stab. How did you get the stomach? Right humor is left humor is correct. You were operating on a leg! A leg! That's it. You literally did not even need to use. Well, I guess you need a knife to stick the peg on, but like. Miyosuke's gone. Jean's still in fucking what's La La Land. Emmy can't, I don't think, do any. Yeah, no. Just can't even be violent. Miyosuke. Miyosuke, no! Miyosuke, come back. Bye. Fuck. This is all your fault, Eugene. All your fucking fault. You didn't shoot Nag. You didn't shoot Grandy. You didn't fucking go on a mental break. It's all your fault. And you know what? You should be sad. You should be fucking miserable for all of your actions has gotten Miyosuke fucking kidnapped. You are literally the worst piece of shit on the planet. I think right here is a good time to just cut it off for now. We'll come back to it later. Because you know what? Eugene is finally back up and running after somebody was fucking kidnapped! But I'm not mad. No. Not everybody is. Well, not everybody. Miyosuke's fucking gone. Everybody else. It's all good. Yeah. Hey, what's this? Where are you taking me? Take you off this Rimworld to the stars! That is way the fuck over there. I am all the way the fuck down here, bro. Like, up here is like Canada. That is like Russia. This is not gonna work. What? Are you still going? Fuck. There. Well, yeah. This is a good time. Probably just cut it off. Found out that there's a flag all over there that we can go use, which we might have to. Because at this rate, all of my people are not even going to be able to get to the research part. Where we can research shipbuilding to finally get to the stars again. Because Eugene is an asshole. Not even worthy of the name Eugene. You should be called Mr. Go Fuck Yourself. Yeah. We'll call him Mr. Go Fuck Himself. Anyway, have a good day, guys. Bye.